French has been really important to me throughout my life. My family owned a hardware store, and hearing kind of just French spoken in a practical way and in a sort of daily way. But when I got a little bit older, I just became a little bit more passionate about an appreciation of Cajun music and French music in Louisiana. And so I decided to be a bit more intentional about how to understand and speak French myself, but also now pass it on to our children. One of the primary tools into just having a family and talking on a daily basis has been Rosetta Stone. Last summer we were in Quebec, and my 8-year-old son Andre was at a park with just some kids from the neighborhood we were staying in. He was teaching them kind of about baseball in the U.S. and he was doing it all in French. And I know a lot of that he's learned from me and just kind of talking, but a bit of that has been just this kind of daily sort of use and practice of a language through the tools that Rosetta Stone has provided.